Hello everyone, welcome back to Dirt 3. And last time I threw away a rally cross win right at the very end, which is, you know, not very smart. So let's try it again.
Well, don't you look...
Shibuya. Alright. Very short gearing, maybe even? No, I don't think so. So let's see. I know we're taken by the focus there. Please move out of the way. Fuck that shit. I'm restarting. We're gonna have to overtake these guys soon. That was not very sportsmanlike, but had to be done. So we can finally get up front. The thing is, if you're gonna be up front, at least drive faster than everyone else, right? And if you're gonna drive slowly, then make space for people who can drive faster. That's just my two cents on should go. Obviously, a lot of things in life don't go as they should, so there is always that. was not really a drift, but well, it was kind of a slide, but I don't even know what to call that. That on the other hand was a pretty decent slide. Oh, this is already the last lap.
Fans will go nuts when they see that. Let's post it on YouTube.
Yeah, your fans will go nuts when they see that. Let's post it on YouTube. Little do you know, my friend. Little do you know. Right. Here there's gonna be 10 laps. So I'm assuming these laps are gonna be pretty short. More gravel than tarmac, though. I don't know why they stiffened suspension and lowered the ride height automatically. We are in the lead, boys. That was just a total throw. Have a good lap time. So the 441 for 10 laps is going to be pretty close. I think we're going to be in a good position to finish it. that was a pretty bad way of handling that last corner. It's not even so much about winning this race anymore, because that should not be even in doubt anymore. We go. Oh yes, we got it. Good. Very good, actually. That's a lot of rep. I don't even know what else we can even unlock. And what the max level is, if there is one such thing. Maybe the max level is like 30. Lake Superior Showdown. It's a Michigan rally. Yeah, I mean, why not? Pro. Let's go with Pro, actually. Shall we? This is. At this point, I think I'm gonna go with this. This just has superior power to weight ratio. 340 horsepower, 1000 kilos. That's a pretty good combination for speed, for acceleration at least. Top speed, maybe not as much. But again, these like rally cars have never been about top speed. Reach a speed of 149 kilometers an hour should be very much possible. Send this and then race. This car handles really well. Yeah, this car is agile, so it is. Did not reach the 149 kilometers an hour, I think. It's okay. Don't need to achieve absolutely every objective, I think. damage without taking damage should be very much possible. Just going back, like same stage but from basically finish line to start line from the last race. Apparently that is what that stage was, because this is where we started last time if I'm not mistaken. Good, so what's up next? Finish without rolling or spinning, again, probably not a big problem. There's a Subaru just in front of us. Been here before. This stage is also looking fine. This is an interesting one though. I like that one. Still a very short one though, 142. Yeah, now we're basically doubtlessly gonna win this. 14 seconds out of second place. And I think this last stage was like 5.2 kilometers. Was on any overview before we started this event. So this is going to be a little bit of a longer one compared to the ones we've seen so far. Finish without taking damage again should not be that difficult. There's another Colony Gray Dalek fodder. Took that guy without any problem whatsoever.
Easy right into hard right.
This is a really interesting stage, I like it. Some nice corner combinations. Always get the blood pumping. This really is a relatively long stage. Okay.
Yes, brilliant. We're getting so close to the super series.
Oh yes, this is a fun rally event actually. Lots of rep. Almost level 28. Safari Sprint. Trailblazer in Kenya. Two very long stages, it seems. Got everything unlocked here. There's the. Whoa! Okay. And there is. I don't want the Mustang. I don't really want the Fiesta either. I want this one, if anything, of the modern ones. Let's go with the Peugeot. Should I just go with the Tacoma again? No, let's go with the Peugeot. I don't think I've ever used this one before. It is probably going to be pretty fast though. Despite being a Peugeot,
he didn't put a single
it's got at the very least seven times as much horsepower as your average Peugeot. Gravel, so this and this. Okay, so the big wing is kind of irritating a little bit. You know what? I'm gonna take a different car here. I don't like the way this thing handles. Should we go with... No, I'm not gonna go with the Mustang. Maybe the Fiesta here? No, let's just go with the... Let's just take what we know. Just a Tacoma.
All right, let's go.
Reach a speed of 212 kilometers an hour. Can we even reach 212 kilometers an hour with this shoulder bearing? This is not going very smoothly right now. Maybe we can make up for it though. Not by doing something like that. Be able to reach 212. Looking like either the guy behind me is driving like extremely slowly, or the guy behind him is really fast. And we got the window. Yeah, he had a penalty because why? He kind of crashed or something, I think. I think he crashed and then... And couldn't finish, so he got like last place's time plus 1 minute. So that sucks for him. Beat a time of 1:42. We'll see how this goes. Mr. Tacoma from Flip Motorsports. Okay, and here I'm kind of running out of revs. Wait, that was it already? Okay. Two guys actually apparently crashed into each other. And that is why they both got penalized. And we got three guys at the very back of the field with one penalty each. It's kind of funny. So one more stage here, we should not be in danger at all. I'm very far ahead overall. So yeah, was the objective just a beta time of 3:43? We should be able to do that. Okay, I'm gonna restart this one. Because I wanna get the objective too. So be careful. The road is actually quite narrow over there. this part. Way past the halfway point. As far as the progress bars on the far left goes, there we go. We are gonna beat the. Whoa! No longer very sure that I'm gonna be able to beat the 343. Actually, yeah. Really? Come the heck on. Let's finish this quickly. I'm just gonna cruise through this. This is not gonna be an issue at all anymore. Six seconds ahead of second place. And but really, that last right corner was just there to be trolling. That's not bad at all. We got this guy this time. That right corner. Is it? Okay. Now just straight to the finish line. And there's a 3:13. When the time we needed to beat was a 3:43. Alright.
Fantastic finish, mate.
Yeah, try and remember what you did back there. We're gonna need that kind of performance in a Super Series.
So, finally got through that. We leveled up as well. Didn't get anything new. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Dirt 3. If you did, leave a like or a comment. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.
Right, so